channel. If you're new, my name is Samantha Polak and I'm making videos since 2012-2013 and I'm back with another video. A couple days ago I posted two photos on Instagram and some of you were interested in my buff. So in today's tutorial I'm gonna show you how to achieve this hairstyle.
So before my hair was all sleek and smooth, my hair was like this. So yeah, all frustrated, don't know what to do, but I got you. Because we can fix this. I see a few curls in there, all defined, intact, beautiful, bouncy, juicy, everything a curl should be. So let go.
This is an old wash and go. As you see, the curls are still there. I'm gonna start by spritzing the hair with water. I'm gonna create my zigzag side part, but really for this hairstyle it doesn't make no sense to make a zigzag side part because it will disappear in about 2 minutes, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Next, I'm gonna use Eco Styler Gel. It doesn't matter which gel you use, but I love the Eco Styler Gel. This is the Olive Oil Eco Styler Gel. And I'm gonna use a lot of this. A lot. Like, a lot. And because I've worn this hairstyle for the past 5 or 6 days, it's much easier to smooth my hair. I'm combing my hair with a wide tooth comb because I wanna make the hair sleek and smooth as possible. Again, I'm gonna use a good amount of the Eco Styler Gel because I want my hair to be sleek. The next step is to smooth the hair with a brush. I'm gonna use a stocking. This is actually way too long, but it doesn't matter at all. So you want to make the stocking as tight as possible and then slide it over the hair. So I'm sliding the stocking over my hair and then I'm making it a little bit tighter. Now I'm gonna tuck the ends in. I told you that the zigzag side part will disappear and it disappeared. So for my edges, I'm gonna use Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Paste. This is my favorite, like my favorite. I love my hair big, so I'm gonna use my hair pick to give my hair more volume. So that was pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. It was an easy and quick hair tutorial. Please thumbs up this video, subscribe, and share this video. Until my next one, bye. Come on, work with me. Work with me.